Well, a Kenosha woman says it's her calling, and that's why she's feeding the homeless one meal at a time.
Rebecca Clough tells us she's using her own Social Security check to buy and cook for others.
When a homeless shelter shut down just a few blocks away from here, a Kenosha woman noticed people were coming here, picking through the trash and hanging out in the lot looking for food, so she made it her mission to bring it to them.
You want some meat?
Arnetta Griffin says she felt called by God to feed the homeless.
God said if they hungry, feed them.
Even before she pulls up to the corner of 61st and 22nd Avenue in Kenosha, her regulars are waiting. A homeless man who calls himself Squirrel didn't mince words about where he lives.
Where do you sleep?
In a doghouse.
He says if he doesn't show up for food, Arnetta finds him.
She'll just leave me something.
And she doesn't ask any questions. She knows our situation.
Arnetta does know their situation. More than a decade ago, she was homeless with young children.
Me losing my job, I couldn't pay my rent. So we got evicted. We went to shelters, we stayed in shelters.
Arnetta says she promised God one day she would pay it forward. When the nearby homeless shelter closed this spring, she refused to do nothing when she saw people hungry. Arnetta uses her own Social Security check to buy food and serves meals twice a day. This effort is now a nonprofit she calls God's Kitchen of Kenosha. It's been going strong for 5 months, and she has no plans of stopping. She says she can't.
It touches my soul.
Bless you, my sister.
Arnetta Griffin hopes to eventually get a building where she can serve food from, especially in the winter. But until then, she's back home getting ready for another day of helping others. Reporting in Kenosha, Rebecca Clough, today's TMJ4.